CHP lead officer said would be less distracting to traffic. We're freeway blogging. It says Google YouTube 9/11 mysteries.
Folks watching at home, this isn't nearly as easy as it looks. People driving by going, what the hell are they doing? Good thing you brought that whistle.
When you're moving, we're going. Just go slow. Slow. Everyone watch slow. Like watching him. Yeah, he was on Howard Stern. How'd it go?
I didn't think he was telling the truth. He explained everything. It's like a lot of details that you didn't have before.
He explained it on Howard Stern?
Yeah.
And how was your reaction?
You were like, oh, that can't be, and then trying to go over how, kerosene couldn't burn a grill.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
If you put your big beans on it, it wouldn't sag, you know.
Yeah, yeah,
it was great, and I was having fun with them.
Am I stopping?
Ready to
try. Yeah.
Cardiovascular, everything. I got to make a whole exercise in this thing. I don't need to go to the gym for 2 weeks.
I think we're gonna make a new 9/11 Truth Movement exercise video.
Aerobics. Action aerobics.
We're gonna get, well, we're talking about getting on wheels, to get a whole setup.
Like a scooter or a big skateboard or something?
Yeah, yeah. Or just a whole frame setup that can fold out like a tent.
Stick poles in it.
Yeah. And just push, roll it.
Two guys can roll it, right?
Yep. Yeah. It's still gonna have to fight the wind.
Gotta get some slips.
Have a good time out here, Katie?
I'm having such a good time. I'm really enjoying myself.
You look like you're using your entire body weight to hold it.
I'm not that big.
Annie, you having a good time?
I'm having a good time. It's a good thing. What else is going on? It's good.
All right, can't take too long a rest.
All right, shall we?
We had a lawful order that we must keep moving.
Yes. Okay. Not too fast, not too fast.